All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Last of Us Remastered. I know it has been a while, but you know, other games have taken priority, but we're gonna finish this. So we're gonna hop right back into it. Let's get at.
There we go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here. What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Never walked in the woods, eh? Awesome, a lot of capping this app. Where you going, Nick?
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me.
Nope, just not here, isn't it? Alright. So I know we just left home, girl, and that old place where she got off. And we had to escape, and now we're sitting here in a forest, going to who knows where.
Oh shit!
Oh shoot!
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa! Look. Firefly.
Yeah, I see that.
Girl, don't nobody worry about no gosh darn firefly.
Sorry.
So we're gonna put that right here. We're gonna climb on top of this and on top of this. What's this? Scissors, God bless. Melee upgrade. Improve any melee weapon to kill enemies with one hit. Whatever. It will break off when it's depleted. Okay. Oh, yeah. Strong man. Big strong man.
Here we go.
Big strong man.
Different place.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
Personally?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, check it out then.
Yes, we shall. What the hell is that?
Are you all right?
Go ahead, Luke. Yum num num. Yum num num. What's this? Click more pills, see if I can build up some extra ammo. Test.
Come here.
Holy fudge. See, I don't think we gotta mess with those guys, honestly.
It's jammed on the other side.
Here, boost me up.
That sounds such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Let's get the boosting. Let's get the boosting.
From this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need to go.
Where, oh, where could this safe be? Zippa, zippa, bagga, bagga.
They want to build some traps.
Oh, Lord.
That's putting it lightly. Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
I think I obliterated that guy.
Watch your step, you'll be fine. I reckon he is.
More arrows. There's the bow. Ether. Got some silent.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
All right.
Listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all.
Hmm.
that wire, stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine. See what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
There we go. Somebody's here. Move! Oh my lord.
Fuck, jeez. That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Rachel. My aiming, not up to par. I don't really be able to bust this feeling. See you soon.
Do you think they ever found each other?
The hell would I know?
I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
No trespassing.
Stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Mm-hmm.
See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close.
I got you.
God damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Help me!
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Oh, jeez.
Shit, here they come. Into the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
I don't have ammo. Definitely hard to shoot. Oh my gosh.
No time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Can I just shoot it?
Damn it.
Come on! It's not cutting!
Hurry, just hurry! Hell off her, you son of a bitch!
No!
Mm. What?
They're getting close.
I must reload. How is she not dead? I'm not complaining because I don't want to do this over again. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Get off your ass on your
Are we running or are we fighting? Oh, we're running. Okay.
Second.
Turn around.
All right.
Get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it. I'm clean.
I see so much as a trick. Ow! Stop. Son of a bitch.
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Oh, goddamn town's booby trap. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna leave it there. If you did enjoy that, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace and paper. I will see you later.